multi-stakeholder meetings like this are extremely important. We heard from postal services, we heard about consumer representatives, and also from e-commerce specialists. What it shows is that the internet actually has really a transformative power and changes a lot of businesses, and therefore has to change also our law. One thing is absolutely clear is that the current fragmented legislative landscape in Europe will not get us to a big single market where we have a lot of opportunities and potential and so on and so forth. So what we really need is a step change towards more truly European regulations and also infrastructures. I mentioned as an example .eu or even the euro and the so-called SEPA, which means the single European payment area. Those kind of things we will also need in other areas like in contract law, etc., so that we get out the complexity to deal with 27 different legislative systems.